like healthy eating habits, and then regular exercising, coming into it and looking at the meal plan and being like choosing to commit, I think was the first time that I really felt like I like change is actually possible. Like I actually believed that I could maintain, I could establish a pattern of habit and maintain it. I feel a lot better. I think for me, the biggest has been energy. Like I'm feeling like I'm getting creative again and that I want to go and work in my studio and that I want to spend time actually doing stuff that's not like napping or like just like lying around because I can't recover. Just actually like doing more, which was nice. It's been a nice change. Yeah, I liked the butternut squash soup was good. I had the quinoa salad again today. That one was one of my favorites. I don't know. I feel like it would be more efficient to say which ones are like not my favorite, but they're still like awesome recipes. Like I'm super excited about them, sharing them with my family. My mom's like, yeah, my mom wants like copies of the recipes. Like every time I'm sweating and just like spent after the workouts, and I feel like that I can feel that value even if I'm not home working out. It's been an awesome experience, Neil, and I actually like you guys put in a lot of work, and you can see that you put in a lot of work. Would it be a bit like cliche to say like life-changing? I don't know, because yeah, I feel like I've definitely like gained like life habits that I will like it they're I want them to be permanent. I'm going to work at them to like be permanent lifestyle changes. So